Here we have 90-90 chest press with dumbbells. So you're going to lay back. You want your hips, knees, and ankles to be 90 degrees. From there, you're going to use your core to keep your lower back flat. And then we're going to do our chest press.